PhD is a gift of the heavens. That was my wife's idea. This is my wife, Primrose. My name is Makana. And she made a Makana Lani because the gifts of the heavens I would like to share are the gifts of melody, of music, of hula, of dance. And if they didn't let you know, including that your first class of ice water is a free hula lesson. Come on up and we'll rename that.
Because you can get the, anything that
so
has
then
that.
So then we'll play mostly Hawaiian music, but we'll play a little bit of this, a little bit of that. We're going to start off with some slack key over here because I had it tuned that way already. And you know, if you play any kind of altered tuning, tuning it up and down and up and down, well, we don't want to do that too often. So we're going to leave it in that slack key for a little while. This song is called Wahine I Kea, which means the woman fair skin. It was written for the island of Molokai by Dennis Kamakai and the Sons of Hawaii. But in Hawaiian poem and songs, we have a thing called the kauna. Hawaiians love to play on words. So when a Hawaiian tells you, I found a pretty flower, he ain't talking about the flower, he ain't talking about something as his eye. So many songs, we talk about flowers, we talk about fishes in the sea. Wink, wink, we talk about the fishes in the sea, you know what I mean? We call that kolohe. Rascal hand songs, a hand song where the kupuna, the elders, are laughing in a corner, and the young ones, we go, Auntie, Grandma, what is that song about? And he said, never mind, you're not 18, you have to wait. And this song, the kauna, instead of a fair-skinned woman, literally, it was actually the mist that the Hawaiian interpreted as his fair-skinned woman. And the mist was covering Halawa Valley on the island of Molokai. The
song's called The Fair-Skinned Woman.
It was to him, a woman revealing her beauty, and behind the mist was just like lovely waterfalls of Halawa Valley.
I just want to hear him start.
I hear for 2 hours.
Yeah. Husband and wife.